A product that normally has a really great slip is normally going to be a conditioner or a detangler. Hush. Hush! Welcome back to my channel. It's just Janine. Thank you so much for tuning in for another video. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys another natural hair moment. This natural hair moment is about the word slip. Now, in my natural hair journey, again, there are a lot of terms and phrases I was unaware of, I've never heard of before. I've never heard the word slip. So in researching YouTube videos, when I finally got into really wanting to learn more about my hair and informing myself, I started watching a lot of YouTube videos on natural hair, and a lot of the ladies I was listening to and viewing their videos would always use the word slip. And I'm thinking to myself, what is slip? But I never looked it up to see what it was. So finally, I just kept hearing the word so much. I said, let me just look up this word to see what this term means, because I have no idea what they're talking about when they talk about slip. The only thing that I see, though, is when they're describing the word slip, they're using some type of conditioner and they're gliding it through their hair. So when I looked it up, I said, okay. So slip basically describes the slipperiness of a product. Normally it's going to be a conditioner or some type of a leave-in detangler or just a detangler in general. It also describes how moisturizing and how hydrating a product is when it's gliding through your hair. The slipperiness of a product aids in coating all the strands of your hair. When your strands are fully coated and when they're well coated, it makes the detangling process a whole lot easier. Let me tell you, the first product I discovered that had really great slip was from a line that Walmart used to sell, but they don't have it anymore, which is the Daily Defense. Now that's when I started learning about great slip. So then I started looking for conditioners and leave-in conditioners that gave me that slip that I needed, because with kinky curly hair, natural hair in general, sometimes with the coils being so tight, and trying to detangle your hair alone, especially if it's just wet, it's not good enough. You need something that has some slip, something that's gonna really coat your strands, so that way your hair can easily be detangled without a lot of snags and popping of your hair, because that does cause breakage. So the more slippery a product is, the better for your hair, because it makes it so much better. And it's a lot gentler on the detangling process. Trust me, I have gone through snagging in my hair, tearing of my hair with different products before I learned of the word slip. So I will link some products below in the description box, so that way you can take a look at some of my favorite products that give me great slip for my naturally curly hair. A product that I used to use a long time ago was from the Herbal Essence line, which was the Hello Hydration, which is really great in hydrating your hair. But at the time, they still had sulfates and parabens in their products, so I had to stop buying it. But I do see that they have removed some things out of the ingredients, being parabens, mineral oils, and gluten. So I started back getting the Hello Hydration just for a co-wash, or just to get that extra moisture that I need in my hair, that extra hydration, because this stuff is amazing when it comes to hydrating your hair, especially if you're going to do a pre-poo. This stuff really, really has great slip. It has excellent slip, and it leaves your hair extremely moisturized and extremely hydrated. So I highly recommend, if you want something, you know, just on the low end side, something that is very, you know, cost effective and something that gives you a lot for the money, a great value, I would definitely recommend getting the Herbal Essence Hello Hydration. It's an amazing product. It loves my hair, so I'm very excited to get this back in my house again. And this is a 33-ounce bottle. So I just want to share with you today another term, which is the word slip. So next time you hear the word slip, you know what it means, and you know what products to look for that will also give you that slip as well. It's just Janine. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you liked this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And with that being said, you have been naturally schooled. It's just Janine. I will see you guys on the next video. Bye, guys.